It's still recording, darn it. I didn't know I wasn't supposed to. Anyways, I wish you a very happy Easter. And may it be filled with the Lord Jesus' blessings, joy, love, and good health. And I hope you enjoy your nice little gift bag of treats in your Easter basket. Has some arts and crafts in there for you, some color pencils, and what else? Nice cute chocolate cross, my little pony, some Reese's Pieces candy, you love the lollipop ring, Dory, somewhere.
She's hiding.
Yeah. She's in there somewhere. And you got Scoopy Pluto, and you got you a journal, another My Little Pony, and you got a sketchbook back here,
and
it's upside down,
pencils.
And some color pencils, big set of color pencils. You want to share the sketch pack? Oh, and a big pencil, so you don't lose it. Some nice chalk for when it's a nice day outside.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I got prepared this Easter basket. It's not just because it's, like I said, it's not about just about Easter bunnies and Easter. I got it as a special day, a celebration, as well as getting ready for spring and fun events too. Because God's given us this day. And the next day, given us, He gives it to us. And we're to be thankful.
It's big. Well, how I got the tail on, I'll tell you. It's actually a belt underneath.
Mm-hmm.
So, it's supposed to hold the tail up, so without getting it dirty.
So, we're looking forward to trying to get back into church and hopefully get their baptizing.
Yeah. Wash all the sins away.
So, you can be reborn.
And be reborn.
Mm-hmm. The whole new self in Christ.
I don't want the old me anymore.
Yeah. I want to keep that old self.
Well, and heaven won't be sad.
We won't be sad. No tears, no pain.
No more depressing stuff like that.
Yeah.
Well, you shouldn't use that word. It's not healthy.
Yeah.
It just makes you feel like it's not.
On an ending note in this video, we say, He is risen.
Yeah.
And He is alive. Yeah. Amen.
And my favorite is,
right?
I like to draw.
Hannah.
Thanks.
Hannah.
Yeah.
And if in an ending note toward the end of the video,
right.
What are we thankful for?
Jesus.
And dying for our sins. And that He's going to return and come back for us.
I'm going to show them your bracelet. You have a cross on your bracelet.
And He's given us another day. And He's risen. And He's alive. He's won.
Mm-hmm.
He won that battle for us. Right?
I can't wait to eat this chocolate cross.
I think you're so wild by the goodies in the basket, but I think you know what I'm saying.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I don't want to eat all this. It's just going to stick in my tummy
ache. All right. Well, everyone have a blessed, happy Easter. And God bless.
Bye.
I love you.
Peace.
No, God bless. God bless.
You know what rest in peace means? You're resting. You're in deep sleep.
Yes. So God bless, and everyone have a night, good night, peace, sound mind. For God's power, love, peace, and sound mind.
And just remember, God's always in your heart. Person who has that need, God.
Knock, and the door shall be opened. Amen.
Amen.
Night, night, everyone. Well, they're gonna do some Easter dying. Easter. Dying some eggs soon. So we'll maybe do a video on that later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye wife. Paul wave.
I can't call and be a furry.
Bye-bye.
Hi.
Mommy loves you very, very much. And one more thing.
Take it to my heart and lock it.
Yep. Where's mine? I locked it. Bye bye. And Daddy. Daddy.
Bye.
Your daughter. Don't just say bye to her. Say I love you.
Love
you. Up here. Love you.
Love you too.
You're shy.
Well, that Daddy loves his daughter very much. Bye bye.
Bye.